Kenny Smith earned a Bachelor in Business Administration from Texas Tech in 1983. Upon graduation, Kenny was a principal at a management consulting firm specializing in commercial banks, life insurance companies, and real estate investment managers. Since joining Deloitte in 1993, Kenny has served in numerous leadership roles, including the U.S. Real Estate Industry Leader for Deloitte Consulting, the Regional Managing Director of Deloitte's Consulting Practice, and a member of the Deloitte Board Council. Kenny's well-respected for his accomplishments as a leader in the firm and the financial services industry, all of which he attributes to his time spent at Texas Tech. Currently, Kenny serves as the Vice Chairman and U.S. Financial Services Industry Leader. Serving in his current role since 2014, Kenny oversees a team that works with 90% of the largest financial institutions across its audit, tax, consulting, and advisory businesses, and has more than 13,000 dedicated professionals. As a kind and inspirational leader, Kenny serves as a role model to many. He's known for his belief that success should be measured based on the impact you have on others. Kenny encourages his colleagues to strive to be leaders at every stage of their career and to build a legacy they would be proud of. Kenny has extensive experience helping clients to develop operational strategies, improve organizational alignment, comply with regulatory requirements, and implement operating platforms. Kenny resides in Lake Tahoe with his wife, Joanna. Together, they have three children, one daughter-in-law, two son-in-laws, and two granddaughters. Kenny's a member of the Rawls Advisory Council, and when he isn't working, he enjoys golfing, fly fishing, skiing, and most outdoor activities. Friends describe Kenny as highly intelligent, loyal to many, committed to always doing the right thing, a true Texan, and a great friend, father, and husband. His colleagues say to know Kenny is to love him. They believe he's deserving of this honor due to the incredible impact he's made on an entire community of people who he's embraced, lifted, and made stronger, better leaders. Please welcome Mr. Kenny Smith.